doing some drawing with seagull feathers and ink, cut the tips off and made a groove in to make a quill pen. So let's see how it goes and have some fun.